If you're going to look at half-naked pictures, better make sure you're not exposed.
Expecting a rise or not?
Channel 7 News in Australia got more of a rise than they bargained for. Note the guy in the background bringing up racy photos on his computer.
Was very accommodative.
The Macquarie financial expert was talking about interest rates, but that's not what interested the guy in the background. Even when a colleague walked over, he kept right on looking.
By the end of this year,
folks quickly recognized Miranda Kerr, a famous Victoria's Secret model.
Which is what I have on now.
Yeah, well, actually, she had on less than she usually does when cavorting on the beach or on a bed. In the words of one admirer, I would totally drink her bath water. Her fans put her image to songs like Supermodel. That's what he was supposed to be doing.
Which was where they were at their low.
In the guy's defense, it wasn't really porn he was looking at. It was more as if he were opening photos that someone had emailed him. Photos from GQ. The current issue features a three-photo spread as he looked at a final photo.
6 to 9 months before they actually see that effect.
He knew he was nabbed. Poor so-and-so, someone commiserated. Busted doing something most people do at work every day. As in this French commercial, a guy watching porn accidentally unplugs his headset. Or the wife surprises hubby at home.
Hi.
And his computer freezes before he can hide the evidence.
What are you doing?
Get a laptop or maybe a lap dance. Online speculation about this guy's fate was rampant.
Goodbye.
In the words of Donald Trump,
you're fired.
But the Macquarie Group would say only that it takes matters such as the unacceptable use of technology extremely seriously, and that the situation is being dealt with internally. This is what banker types are looking at, and we wonder why they didn't see the crash coming.
6 to 9 months before they actually see that effect.
Jeanne Moos.
Before they actually see that effect.
CNN.
Before they actually see that effect.
New York.